FXEmpire, this is Chris. Taking a look at the euro dollar, you can see we initially rallied during the session, but we continue to find a lot of trouble right here at about 108.60. Now we're just going back and forth. Could break down below here to go looking to the 1.06 level with a 50-day EMA racing towards it. Certainly looks, I guess, bullish overall, but lately it looks like we're trying to figure out what to do with ourselves, maybe work off some of the froth